downtown Shanghai, it's rainy, it's not really a good day.
Yeah.
But still it's going to be great in the future.
Today is probably like the worst day to be doing this, but we've already been on the bus for like 1 hour.
Yeah.
So we should be almost
there soon in 20 minutes maybe.
Okay. So we just got off
at People's Square. This is Shanghai. The middle of Shanghai, the People's Square. Our first destination is the bus.
Waitan, right?
Waitan.
Waitan. Waitan.
Waitan.
People's Square Station.
Exit 1.
Lillian Bakery has the best
bakery chain in Shanghai. And look at those
eggs. We're just gonna walk away now,
yeah.
Because
okay.
It's too early for that.
Metro in China, you need to be strong. It's not Canada, it's not US, so you don't wait for people, you just go.
Smart, not smart. My shoes are like completely soaked.
Ah.
So this is the bun.
There, you're looking at blue champion.
Our original plan was to take a ferry and go like around the river, but it's actually like raining so much that we think it's possible. This is my umbrella. It's really cool because when it's dry it's like completely gray, but once it comes in contact with the rain it turns into like these patterns show up. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like so soaked to the point where every step I take I feel the bubbles from the water coming up from my like the shoes on my soles. Shopping. We have decided to walk all the way back
two stations from here, and we're gonna have West Nanjing, the other side of the state.
My shoes are still soaked.
I think like you have to talk about it for like
five times. It's bothering me. It's gotten to the point where it's like I don't even feel it anymore. Only in China. We're going to have lunch.
And Amy is going to eat her first Indonesian food with Indonesian person. Bumbu in Indonesian language means spices.
Spices.
So we're going to have broken spices and it's going to be spicy.
Okay, most of the chefs here are like Indonesian. I don't know if you could tell. Complimentary.
It's like appetizer.
I know what this is. It's like the shrimp cracker.
Shrimp cracker. It's just
oh, it's not.
It's like this grouping.
And then what is this?
I don't know how to say it in English, but it's like
cucumbers. No,
they have cucumber. They have mango, like the fresh
potatoes
with like
what is
peanut
that?
Sauce. This is like a rice cake. Traditional chili sauce from Jakarta, from the capital. Shallots, garlic, chili of course. Shrimp paste. Chili sauce from Bali. Shallots, they have chili, they have coconut oil. Indonesian fried rice. Soya sauce, chili paste, shallots, onions. Chives as well inside the fried rice. For fried shrimp. And we have the chicken skewers.
One fried shrimp. I wonder who's gonna get that.
You will get it.
Me.
Yeah, of course. And this is the chicken skewers.
This is actually shrimp.
I don't know how to say it in English. It's something like
pickles.
Pickles.
I hate pickles.
I love pickles. Traditional Indonesian salad, tofu, eggs, morning glory vegetable, cabbage, and bean sprouts.
I love how we're having Indonesian food in Shanghai.
I miss Indonesia. I want to go home.
He misses his mom.
Who doesn't miss their mom?
Thank you.
Yes.
When did I do that?
No, you should. Yeah, I hope you like it.
I love peanuts.
You love peanuts.
It's good. Chicken satay. Okay, cheers.
This is an Indonesian dessert. It's called martabak, but it is more like a pancake, like a very thick pancake with chocolate and
thick
peanuts.
Thick pancake.
Yeah. Well, usually you eat it like with your hand though, I mean like in Indonesia, so...
We're in China.
Yeah, enjoy!
It's warm.
It is, like... fresh from the oven.
the pattern's gone now because it's kind of dry. Where are we going now?
We're going to Yuyuan Garden and we'll see what's there. Chinese garden and some shops with traditional food, traditional tea as well. We're going inside now.
Go inside.
We're in the middle of the Yuyuan Garden. It's very crowded here, so many people. So we are here at Tapu Chiao and we're going to Tian Zi Fang. Tapu Chiao.
Let's start right and then we can go.
There's nothing in the right.
There's nothing?
Yeah, we can check it out because there's nothing. Just like there, little.
We can check it out because there's nothing.
Yeah.
It's really nice here.
Amy, how are you?
Tired. We just got off at Fujiazui.
And we're heading to Shanghai's second tallest building.
It's nighttime now and it's still raining. Oh my gosh, I love this. Like everything's out of focus.
Oh, it's cool.
No. We came here for the view, but as you can see, you can't see anything.
Yes, you can.
It's too foggy. At our last location and we're going to the
highest bar in Shanghai, 87.
This is the second highest atrium in the world. This is the view from the lobby of the Grand Hyatt, but it's still not that clear because it's raining and foggy.
We're
at
the 85th floor now.
We have to transfer, like, take a different elevator and go to the 87th floor. We decided to leave because there's a fee for entrance fee, 150 RMB.
Per person.
We're broke middle kids.
Yes.
So. Nothing is going as planned. Ronaldo's pissed because we stored our umbrellas at the lobby. And someone took them.
Someone took
my color changing umbrella.
Yeah,
but now
really
they have to give me this one. This is our final destination. Oh, we're just getting a drink here.
Yeah.
Basically, nothing today went as planned. So it was so fun. The lesson of the day is to never do this when it's raining because your feet get really wet. And it's not a good
feeling. So the first reason is about because you're soaked, like your shoes are soaked.
Yeah, so.
These drinks taste like a Thai soup.
It's Thai
spicy.
Soup.
And you can feel like
it's spicy.
Lemongrass, and then you can feel basil leaves and lime.
What is it called? What's the drink called?
Ice and fire.
I got the Miss Shanghai because we're in Shanghai, so it's pretty good. I like it. I think that's a wrap on today. That's weird. I don't usually talk in my videos because I just find it really awkward, but we thought we would do something different.
Yeah, we should do something different.
I don't know if I will do this again, but see, and the table beside us is like looking at us weirdly. Anyway, so
good night.
That's all for Shanghai day trip.
And good night from Shanghai. Wishing you all the best.
What is this? I just feel like I need a better ending. I don't know. I'll zoom in on the spider to end the video. Oh, it's almost Halloween. Yeah. By the